Captain Tim from Florida Bass Fishing Guides. What we have here today is the dig-in shallow water anchor system, and I'm going to show you how to install it today. We got our holes drilled out there now. Drill my last hole here now that we got those three locked in. And there she is. Did it all. A little battery operated drill here. Within probably under 15 minutes, you're good to go. Go get out in the water, slide your pole down there, you're all set.